are just going to be a couple of styles that I'm going to be showing you guys using one bundle of hair. So the first style, I'm going to do a bun and a bang using curly hair. So I'm just going to use this paddle brush and brush my hair up. And I'm going to be using Eco Styler Gel. I'm just going to take some gel, put it all over my edges. Make sure you got the stuff. And then I'm just going to brush
all of that up. You want to try to get it as smooth as possible.
So basically at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap my hair in a bun like so and get an elastic to tie it down. It does not have to be perfect, just get it in the bun and get it out the way. I'm using this 22 inch of curly hair. It is double wefted right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and tuck it and start wrapping it around.
I personally don't use a rubber band, a bobby pin, to secure it at the top because I just feel like it's not going anywhere. So if you want to use a bobby pin, use a bobby pin. If you don't want to use a bobby pin, you don't use a bobby pin. It doesn't matter. Alright, so once I get to the end, I want to take a little piece of hair and just
wrap that around to secure it. Alright, so you got your inches, girl. Okay. So I'm going to take this spray bottle of mine and go ahead and spritz this hair. Get it pretty and curly. This is human hair that I bought off of Amazon. If you don't know, girl, now you know. Okay. So I'm just going to take the hair and twist it and basically start forming a bun. So I only wrap it around one time. So now that I have my bun, this is gonna be my bang. Dripping water. I'm dripping all over my face. Okay, so just put your little bangs in order. Sometimes I have little pieces that are really long that I can just, you know, snip off. Okay, girl. So yes, this is style number one, your bun and your bang. Same technique, put my hair in a bun. I'm gonna use a different bundle of hair. This one is just shorter and the ends are blonde. So, just like the last video. So when I wrap it around, I make sure
the first part that I put down is tucked, so it won't come out.
My bun is covered, and again, I like to twist it. So, I'm gonna twist it into like a little donut, and then I just kind of tuck the hairs under. And just to add a little detail, of course, you can slur those edges. I'm just doing this with my Eco Styler. So this is the second style, just a bun with some hair complementing. I'm really not that concerned about the part. So I just put my hair in the bun. Like so. Then I'm just gonna start wrapping. Quick. I'll just be slapping gel on there and whatnot. Too much edges. So this can be another style. Okay. These are cute. So now I'm gonna do my buns. So I'm just gonna go ahead and twist and wrap. If you want, you could just leave the ends out. I like doing that and just wetting it a little bit to make it curly. You can bobby pin it to secure it. That. going. Okay. Now I'm gonna spray the ends. Get the little curly going on. And so these are the buns. Make that come out a little bit more. So yeah, and this is another style you can do. Looks pretty smooth to me. I'm grabbing my longest bundle. This is also double wefted right here. So created with my hair. My hair so it stays flatter. Again, normally I would use my scarf. So like so, to wrap around so you don't see any tracks. And I just wrap it until I can't wrap anymore. And try to do it as tight as you possibly can. Cute little things. These cute little bobby pins that I just use as accessories for my ponytail. I'm just gonna slide those in there. And that is the last style that I'll be showing you guys. Thank you for watching.